Well done, Athena. One horror down.
No worries. So, what's coming up next?
No other visible horrors at the moment, but we still have four actions left this turn.
I move one space along, we'll be able to see the next two horrors.
Yes, do that. One space.
I'm on it. Okay. In one direction, we have a basilisk. And in the other, we have a portal.
All athletic skills for the basilisk and lots of knowledge for the portal.
Who have you got in your teams? I've got Ada Lovelace and Bobby.
Here.
Me too.
Mary Seacole. Only one would become afraid. At least it's a good one.
Here.
Cheng and Athena on my team.
I don't.
Ready as always.
I'm good on leadership and science. That's two of the three things we need to get past the portal. So who's good on coding?
I am. Plus, I could do science too.
I could do the leadership too. Athena and I could get through with one other person.
It looks like we're going to need a combination, and it needs to probably include me or Ada.
Can we do the basilisk at all?
No, we can't do the basilisk. We just don't have enough athletic skills. Bobby and I both have speed, but nothing else.
We really need Red Riding Hood for the good shot.
Doesn't look like I can help much here. Skiller and Charybdis. Now there's a challenge worth facing.
Just wait till the next round.
I'm one space away from the portal. Ada, you can combine skills with another player, can't you?
Yes. So if our team moves up one, then we'll be on the same space, so we can engage the portal at the same time.
Agreed.
Right, I'm moving one space closer. Three moves left.
Ready?
Ready.
Engage the portal.
Also engage the portal.
We did it. Yay.
Great work.
One move left.
Can I move up a space to join you?
Great plan. End of turn, so I'll take a luck card.
What's the card?
It's a flute. I don't have anyone who can play it at the moment, but it might come in useful later.
Okay, new turn. I'm one space away from the bookshelf, and I could do with picking up a second book. Anyone else need one?
Honestly, helmet hair is the worst.